surgery tonight.
Happy day to take.
Seven B on evidence, and I'm aware of the calls pending.
10-4, San 25.
Hi, Al. L231. Looks like it's not a stolen car.
10-4. David 5.
1098 with a report box.
1048 with 5.
David 3-10-18.
David 3, go ahead.
Gonna be 10-8-51, it's that Sierra on the hot sheet, now going southbound airport from Rancho.
Copy, southbound airport from Rancho, David 2.
85. 1, I'm 85 for Costco.
Copy, David 1. Negative 100, confirming southbound airport still.
Negative, we're going to be westbound Rancho.
Westbound Rancho from airport.
Copy. Copy, 25. Looks like he just went northbound on, it's going to be Alta Camino.
Copy, northbound Alta Camino, and confirming the gray Sierra.
He just crashed, he's foot bailed in someone's yard over here at the Yellow House.
Copy, crashed from the Yellow House, foot bailed.
Actually, he's trying to hop another fence. He's backtracking towards my car.
Copy, headed back towards the car. Do you have a description? Car headed back down Alta Camino. All units advised.
He's now going back. Looks like westbound. That next main street right there.
Copy, westbound on the next main street.
Tempo 176.
Legal intervention is authorized, guys. Do not let our car get away. Number
42.
How many in there? Just one.
David, you out of the car. 4617 Herald Street. Driver's doing.
4617, what's the street again?
I can see Phil, Mac. I guess
I saw Mac. Where are they at in pursuit?
I'm trying to get an update of the location now. Stand by.
One 107 Lincoln 20, confirm you're out without a police car.
Police car is here. And I'm on foot looking for a subject.
Copy, thanks.
Subject was seen in the backyard of Alta Sega.
And the suspect stolen vehicle crashed into someone's yard right through their wall.
Units be advised, subject at 4629 Alta Sega in the backyard.
Did you have a description of him?
It'd be a male, white, about 35 to 40, like 6'2", 200 pounds at the most, 180 to 200. Wearing a blue hat, blue shirt.
Vehicle's firearms accounted for. And his rifle's still in there.
David 3, I'm out with the stolen vehicle for that crash.
Copy, David 3, out with the stolen vehicle.
Can look at your map, please, and we got an Uncle Sega address, and you set us up a 2-block perimeter for us, please.
10-4, stand by this one.
Copy, DA2, how's the victim? 6-15, patrol car and the weapons are accounted for.
Be advised, you're 20. I believe the subject detained, however, I've not got confirmation yet. Copy, 148.
I'm northeast of my patrol vehicle. How about Sega? Yeah, 4653 Alta Sega, for a citizen here.
Copy, 4653 Alta Sega, in 148.
Your direction, that next street over, and go, go northbound.
City 3 Alta Sega is between Fiddleneck and Vista Madre.
David 7.
Copy, David 7.
Team 25, I'm with them. We're in the backyard. All units to the backyard.
3 medical to this location. Please drop that.
Copy, code 3 medical, state at front.
Lincoln 13, San 25. All officers are code 4. Pretty good fight though. We have a couple compound fractures on the suspect. All officers are code 4 though. Maybe we can clear a swing shift unit to come over and help though. Chris, you out here right now.
Seth, come 157, I'm out on Alta Saga.
Copy, 157.
Is A-Bear, is A-Bear with you?
Yeah, 147.
Yeah, folks.
Sam 21.
We're going to need CHP here for the crash.
Copy.
Roadway clear 98.
Do we still need H-14 to continue?
Go ahead. Do you have a supervisor's car with a good camera in it?
I only have the point and shoot in 35, sorry. I think 155 is on duty, hi D-Tech.
55 has a good camera.
Respond, take some pictures.
Okay, I'm 97.
Somebody somebody bring a hobble to 325 location, please?
If you don't, I just don't have one
over here for photos.
Yeah, we just need to get photos of the crash scene over here when you get a chance. Chef, come stand 25.
1025, go ahead.
1015 is unresponsive. I need medical code 3 to the front of the location on Alta Saga.
20 Sam, 13. Are you 85 to the scene?
Affirmative.
Copy.
Sam 13, Sam 25.
Go ahead, 10.5.
Go to 3, please.
Which?
Rang 3754, what is RPD's location?
Shastcom ETA for the ambulance.
Checking now, 325.
Start fire two, please.
ETA.
10-4. Continue everybody code 3, please.
Copy.
Sam 25, Lincoln 20, confirming you're on Altus Saga.
Around the corner, it's north of like El Verano.
What was the termination point on the pursuit?
Just off Rancho.
If you're coming down El Verano here, I'll show you how to get there.
I'll be there in just a sec.
That's the Lincoln 20 tonight, so.
I'll be Lincoln 20.
Pounds at the most, 180 to 200. Wearing a blue hat, blue shirt.
Vehicle's firearms accounted for. And his rifle still in there.
David 3, I'm out with the stolen vehicle for that crash.
Copy, David 3, out with the stolen vehicle.
Look at your mouth.
map, please, and we got an Alpha Sega address, and you set us up a 2-block perimeter for us, please.
10-4, stand by this one.
Has subject detained. 6-18, patrol car and the weapons are accounted for.
Be advised, you're 20. Detained, however, I've not got confirmation yet. Copy 148.
I'm northeast of my patrol vehicle. How about Sega? David 2, 4653 Alpha Sega for a citizen here.
Copy, 4653 Alpha Sega in 148.
Your direction, next street over, and go go northbound.
City 3 Alpha Sega between Fiddleneck and Vista Madre.
David 797.
Copy, David 7.
Team 25, I'm with them. We're in the backyard. All units to the backyard.
Copy, 196.
Be on evidence, and I'm aware of the calls pending.
10-4, Sam 25. David 5.
1098 with a report box.
1024 David 5.
David 3, 1018.
David 3, go ahead.
Gonna be 10851, it's that Sierra on the hot sheet, now going southbound airport from Rancho.
Copy, southbound airport from Rancho, David 2.
85. Well, I'm 85 for Costco.
Copy, David.
Medical to this location, so you drop that.
Copy, code 3 medical, stay at front.
Lincoln 13, San 25. All officers are code 4. Pretty good fight, though. We have a couple compound fractures on the suspect. All officers are code 4, though. Maybe we can clear a swing shift unit to come over and help, though.
Chris, you out here right now.
South come 157, I'm out on Alta Saga.
Copy, 157.
Is anybody with you?
Yeah, 147.
Sam 21.
Sam 21.
We're going to need CHP here for the crash.
Copy.
Roadway clear, 98.
Do we still need H-14 to continue?
Go ahead. Do you have a supervisor's car with a good camera in it?
I only have the point and shoot in 35, sorry. I think 155 is on duty, high detect.
If I have a good camera.
Respond to take some pictures.
Okay, I'm 97.
Bring a hobble to 325 location, please.
I have one. If you don't, guys, don't have one over there.
I found one.
With you for photos.
You just need to get photos of the crash scene over here when you get a chance.
Yellow house foot bailed.
23. Actually, it's trying to hop another fence. He's back, tracking towards my car.
Copy, headed back towards the car. Do you have a description?
The patrol car, he's going down Alta Camino.
Copy, six patrol car headed back down Alta Camino. All units advised.
He's now going back, looks like westbound, that next main street right there.
Copy, westbound on the next main street.
Okay.
Tempo 176.
Advise CC, I'm standing by on the on ramp and advise DSO also.
Affirmative.
Pushing over about 18 now.
Copy, H14.
Legal intervention is authorized, guys. Do not let our car get away.
How many in there? Just one.
Okay, two of them out of the car. 4617 Emerald Street. Driver's doing.
4617, what's the street again?
I can see Phil Mac, I guess that's where I'm at.
Where are they at in pursuit?
I'm trying to get an update of the location now. Stand by.
Seven Lincoln 20, confirm you're out with our police car.
Police car is here. And I'm on foot looking for a subject.
Copy, thanks.
Subject was seen in the backyard of Alta Sega.
And the suspect stolen vehicle crashed into someone's yard, right through their wall.
Units be advised, subject at 4629 Alta Sega in the backyard.
Did you have a description of him? It'd be a male, white, about 35 to 40, like 6'2",